Okay. Aim. Keep it there. Draw. Keep your eye. Inhale. Exhale. Fire. Nice. Good job. Now, let's do it again. Lift up. Aim. Draw back. Inhale. Slow exhale. And fire. Good job. You did it. Okay, let's do it one more time. Oh, you did it without me. And... Oh my god. Traveler. Oh god, don't worry, I'll take care of you. We gotta get you to safety. There you are, sleepyhead. You're finally up. Yeah, I was just getting ready to clean your wounds. Now, hold on. This might hurt a little bit. I know it stinks. It's okay. Shh. There you go. I got you now. Don't worry. Bowstring snapped and gave you a pretty good gash on your head, and looks like it knocked you out too. Hold on. Got you now. Don't worry. Gorou will take good care of you. Shh. It's okay. You got pretty banged up there. Easy cutting through this bandage. Just gonna wrap it around your head. Don't worry about a thing. Everything's gonna be fine. Coral will take care. Trust me, I've healed a lot of people in the resistance. I know what I'm doing. There you go. There we go. Now, that's out of the way. Are you feeling better? Good. That's what I'm hoping for. I don't want you getting any more hurt now, okay? You gotta promise me that. I know technically this time it really was my fault. I should have made sure the bow that I gave you wasn't worn out. No, I, as a general of Watatsumi Island, take complete responsibility for what happened to you. It's my duty. I have to take care of you. You're my soldier after all. And my lover, too. So, I kind of feel obligated to, you know. I kinda, you know, have to. It's not like... No, it's not your fault. This is entirely my fault. I won't accept it any other way. You can't sway my mind, trust me. Nope, not changing. This is a stubborn old boy. You should know that by now. I'll take good care of you. I always have, haven't I? At least that's what I hope. You think so? I love you. What are you shushing your general for? You just wanna savor the moment? Okay. You so much. No, I mean it. I do. And I will never stop loving you. Because you mean so much to me. You really do. You mean the world to me, Traveler. Ever since I laid my eyes on you, I knew you were the one that I would fall in love with. That I could call mine. Could stay with. I'm so cheesy, I know. You don't think I am? Well, I am. Do I? Well, that's easy to explain, because no matter how cheesy I am, you still love me regardless. You're so special to me. come on. You need to get some rest.